Hi, UltraBooks HD. In this video, I'm going to show you some new updates in the games My Talk Jump to Sonic Dash, My Talk Mini Land Subway System. So, in My Talk Jump 2, we have some challenges and all those things every time, but right now I got update. Sometimes the updates will work from the next minute and sometimes it will take for a while. So here you can see like daily deals, watch and add to get the thing and all those things. So energy potion. So let's travel. So still we have those maps, like four maps and this one. So the food challenge is going on like this and you need to feed him some. Like 10 foods you need to feed. So let's feed them. So one more. So like that you will get some rewards, coins, travel tokens and sometimes food like this. So in addition to that we have like the pinata thing. And travel option, blossoms and play with pets and all those things available. So here compare your town with other towns. So like that, if you win, you will get 10 travel tokens and all those things. So like that, some options. Coming to the next game. So like this, we have some new character available. That's it. And let's see any other new things. So let's play. So this is a free character. No need to buy yet. So a different character compared to, so what is this thing? So new power up, I think. So what are all these things? So we collected some items, but I don't know what are those things. Let's see if we can. So it shows the items, like the collected items. Oops. So let's use the revive. So I didn't get any other special collectible item in this run. So Eggman is the boss. So let's die and see the items I collected. I'm not using the revive right now. So what happened to those, I don't know, the things we collected. So that's about this one. So coming to the next game. So in My Talking Angela, we have new outfit. And new dance studio. So first, let's feed her some max potion like this. And here we have some like if someone buy your stickers, you'll get some coins like this. I have so many duplicate ones. Okay. Still there are so many. So I'll collect them later. So here. So collect the stickers and unlock the wardrobe options. You'll get some gems, energy potions, page completed like this you'll get. So hungry potions like this you'll get. So like that you can unlock. So let's see the dance studio one. I'm not going to watch that. So usually if you don't have the thing, I didn't unlock the dance move, so I won't get the chance to get those, click on the things and get the stickers. So like that you can get this new costume by watching ads, and you can watch an ad to get the dance options and filters like this and all those things. So coming to the last game. So in Subway Surfers design our new character on Instagram, you can get that thing. And we have the bundles available, and in the store like you can see, like you can buy them for keys like this, 45 keys 40 keys, and for real money, or you can just buy the bundle for $5 like that. So terrific Tuesday, you can buy the mystery boxes and get some rewards. You can buy as many as you can. So I'm getting the same thing again and again, but there is an option to double the thing. So season hunt, word hunt, here Lana, you can get for 75 keys. The boards, this board is available, but I'm playing with another board. This is the original Copenhagen board. So you can, maybe you can design the character there is a chance. So like that you can see different characters, so many different things here. So these days we have so many characters and so many boards like this. You can recently, like I bought 2 or 3 bowls. So this one I didn't buy, and this one I bought this one recently, and there is some other board. Like that, so many boards. Like yeah, this one stallion special board. So many special effects also available like that. So watch an ad to get the thing, and in this you will get all these for 80 keys. I already have the character, and here for $5 you will get all these things. So that's about this video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.